A hotel guest calls the front desk and the clerk answers, "May I help you, sir?" The man says, "Yes, I'm in room 858. You need to send someone to my room immediately. I'm arguing with my wife and she says she's going to jump out of the window." The desk clerk says, "I'm sorry, sir, but that's a personal matter." The man replies, "Listen, you idiot. The window won't open, and that's a maintenance issue."